for trying Caribbean Legend a second time on its full release, hoping that the release truly has fixed some of the bugs that we saw in the first review, as well as also figuring out actually how to play the game. I heard received a lot of criticism in the first video that the game is better than it really seems. Well, somebody who comes from UWO and knows the idea of playing a game without a tutorial and having to figure it out on your own, I could commit to more to it, try to figure it out, which is completely fair. At the same time, there is no tutorial. Like, none. Other than this initial fight battle. So, at least in UWO, there is one. And there's a community of people that ask questions on how to better your experience. I have yet to have that experience. It was a demo, so maybe that's part of the reason. So let's give it another shot. See if there's something here that I'm missing. Oh, no battle this time. Okay. So this is the full release of the game, which is free. Someone says it's a pet project, so don't knock it yet. This is the guy that says he wants
people
to
like me are what hold this town
come
together.
To Havana, yes.
Remember that.
I'm heading that way as well. I mean, they lowered the payment that they would have paid me.
There are controls are still the same.
They're also going to Havana. Missing spaces and things. Okay, so I'm trying not to criticize it too much here, but there is a bit of an issue with that. And it's the fine details. Like, that's not a big issue, but it's an issue that I'm noticing. Tired of waiting and getting paid when we get there. Okay. Okay, there was somebody else over here that had something to say, and he disappeared. Is this the guy?
Land has become very valuable in our day.
I want to remember you, Diego de Montoya. Not tell me what you want. I'm going to ask you about this town. I need some information. I've got nothing to say. Okay, so here we go. How's going? The land life. Can't find a really old place. Do you know what people say about one person? What's going on with the locals? So this is just chit chat. Must be the way like I talk to people. So let's do what he says. Let's go to the town. It's something we didn't do in the original demo. Let's see if the demo has even more to offer. Oh gosh. Okay, cameras. Okay, what can you say?
Silvio
wants to talk. Stay for a while. I need crew. Let's see. Under classified crew level 6 maximum. 32. Do I have crew? Like, I'm trying to understand this. I guess it's my storage. It's not all that I have on me. This will let me see what your ships. I'm on a ship for 44 days. I'm on a ship for 10 days. So let me explore the town a little bit and see if there's anything here, and we'll come back and tell you about it. There's a lot here, and I might have wasted a day, so I don't want to waste too much time in this game. It seems like it's a pretty, it's a pretty in-depth game in this
sense. People like me are what hold this town together.
What there is to make sure that you're doing. back, so I'm going to check all the boxes before we make a judgment here. So let's do that, and we'll check back with you in a second. Okay, so we did some wandering. We visited the governor. He has a job for us, which we chose not to go through with. Mostly because I'm not familiar with taking on major quests at this moment. We also talked to this guy. He's our shipyard.
Ships are like
there
people.
Are some things that
every one of them
cannons.
Has a soul of their
do you have
own.
Any jobs? Change the look of my sales. There's a few things that you can do here with him. You know, you can say you want to take things. I'm not ready to take a job. I just want to figure out the basics of the game. I feel like that's the most important part of this. Also, these little images that are in between kind of freak me out.
Land has become very valuable in our day and
there's all
age.
These chests and stuff. Like, can I take things from them? Okay, we are in a battle. Alright, this guy's gonna kick my ass. Yep, I died. Well, at least you got to see something happen. Game over. Game is over. So you die, the game is over. Okay, so they really talking about this to be restart. How do I restart to begin a new game? Restart what? The whole game? I have the full game. Right? I thought I had the full game. Oh, I guess I'm playing the sandbox version still. I'm still not playing. What is this? You know, I'm just trying to get a hold of something here, and I'm just having a hard time. Ugh. We'll be right back. Alright, we're back and we're starting again. I guess I could have reloaded the save, but I just started the whole new game all over again. Gonna get through the nitty gritty here. Nothing really crazy. Okay, so we can skip the battle stuff. All the same stuff. Okay, so we're going to skip the battles. You guys have seen that. It's just clicking and parrying. But I really just want to see if we can figure out the sailing business of this whole deal. There's a gentleman that... Oh, there's a
land has become very valuable in our day.
He wants to go?
Day.
Sure, we're going to go to Havana. How about you, sir? Cap, it costs so much more than I ask gold, and I'll tell you why. It was just a certain original sale. Will you be able to ransom this one for a good price with the name of the buyer? I'd be on wise to cheat, you see, dog. I live in this town, I don't need trouble. For 9 to complete my duties, I'll prove complete. I don't want to do.
I'm happy with everything here. How about you?
Just walking the city goodbye. Well, where's the guy that wanted to leave? Here he is. Is this the guy?
Land has become very valuable in our day.
Well,
and
I got one guy that wants to go to. That's the one guy. What about you?
There are almost no true noble left anymore.
Havana? Sure. Okay, you're also going to Havana. What about
people
you?
Like me are what hold this town together. Remember that.
We're going to just try to see if we can. So, like I said before, there's a couple quests. There's one from the shipyard. There's one from the governor. I'm not about to get involved with all that. I just want to figure out this whole sailing business. That's like the major draw to this game, right? It's like the hyper-realism of wandering the town and getting on your ship. Okay, that's not the way to go. It's only the middle dock. Let's just make sure here that I'm also not missing anything. Here's our inventory. We have a short saber, healing potion, elixir, antidote, gold balloons. We have 20 of them on us. Alchemist chests. Dutch West India Company license. Amulet of Holy Water. Amulet of Gypsy Fan. And the Amulet of Merchant Speeds. Not much else on us, equipment-wise. We just have the spyglass. Can I drag it? I guess it's already on us, okay. Can I equip it? There it goes. Self-respecting camera should not debase himself with such a piece of junk. Along the same type, name, speed, number, and cannons of a ship, bonus, region, radius, 250 yards. Okay, so good that we equipped that it wasn't automatically equipped. Potions, amulets, disappears before usage or by removal, better chances of full guards and patrols on land, significantly increases character health, luck decreases by half, and can be activated only once, 50% of increase character's trading skill, no penalties can be activated only once. Okay, see, there's items that you guys can just use one time. No activation limits, okay, so that's... okay, that's kind of nice. Use only once. No activation limits, okay, so that's kind of cool, so I have that equipped now. And... cheap map, maybe discoveries of the new world, vague contours of the islands and the parchment of the time, not allowed to determine the location precisely. Okay. Study the map, I'm studying it. I don't think we need to look at it any further. This map is a fresh one, the paper hasn't turned yellow yet, and the legend is correct, the treasure is hidden in the cave to the right of the Karapana Cove. Just a large stone in the mainland is really worth checking, okay? It's not a map, that's just a description. A chest full of strange contraption reagents and prices for beginning alchemist. Okay, never mind. Can't do anything with that. Okay, these guys also have inventories. Those are the passengers, I guess. I don't know if... I guess I kind of have some ability to look at what they have on them a little bit. Alright. We have a sloop. With quantity of these things on them. So, quite a bit of stuff here. Off bow angle, 45 degrees. So there's some details here about how the game works, or how the battle stuff works. Logbook, transporting nobleman to Havana, transporting a citizen to Havana. Atlas, don't have any maps yet. Abilities here. Negative reputation, so we're trustworthy. Treasure Hunter, excellent. Very detailed information here, but just, again, no explanation. Ship abilities. Probably being by warships and forts is reduced by 50%. Available for players with the Archetype Accountant. Okay. How do I use this ability? Spanish flag. Character ships unlimited harmed by rats or other pests. Nice. Dutch flag, so we have a Dutch flag too, and we also gives you the opportunity to change your flag to the Jolly Roger. Okay, so we have some basic things. Nations, I guess, it shows you how we are. I guess we're neutral to everything. Hero's reputation, okay, so our reputation is neutral among everything, but we have a trading alliance, so it goes to show you how these nations are with each other. I see. Pirates are at war with everybody, but without the pirates, apparently. That makes sense. Spain will trade with France. I don't know what this symbol means. I can change my flag, okay. Alright, whatever. We need to get on the water here. Let's see. I've already tried to do this once before, and if there is no explanation of what to do, people said I should pay attention to the wind. It looks like we have a crosswind coming out of here. I don't hope that's not a fight. Alright, so let's raise our sails. It's cool, there's a guy going up to the top there. Alright, so we have... alright, it looks like I'm looking at this map here. We're going southwest at the moment. We're coming across two ships directly in front of us. We got 15, I guess that's like 15, a number, just some number telling us that we're getting pushed 15 in the direction there. Now the wind is crosswinding us a little bit here. Spanish ships. Okay, so that's kind of cool. Take a look at the map. We want to get to Havana, which is top left over there. We learned this last time. So that's fine. How do I get back? Oh, this is how we sail. Oh. So there's no explanation to how that works. We got pirates chasing us. We want to get to Havana. This is actually kind of fun. I wonder why it took us. So I guess you sail on the map. We're going to Havana. And what happens when I get here? How do I go in? Space was the more button. Okay, I think we're here. Okay, we did something. Oh, I guess they take, okay, they paid me. Sweet, I got paid. That's pretty cool. I got paid like 4.6K. Nice. Alright, so that's cool. I gotta do it over here with an exclamation point. What is that? Because it's a quest symbol.
The sea's my home, and that's all there is.
Ship. I got a deal for you. I'm listening. Me and my messmates were put ashore aside from our last ship due to various sickness and injuries. But we're all healthy now and want to get back to work as sailors again. I've already got enough men. Sorry. I appreciate that. I don't know that you were going to do anything. Maybe you were going to be beneficial to me. I have no idea. So, okay, at least we figured out how to sail. And the question is now how do we... I don't just want to do transport missions. I would love to do actual... trade missions. Let's
halt,
do that.
And think about your miserable soul.
This is part of the good of the poor. Holy Mother Church. I'm going to buy food and medicines at the poorhouse. What day should be considered sufficient? All those in your purse. God loves a cheerful giver. We are deeply grateful for any donation. I'll give you 100. Sweet. Alright, whatever. We just lost 100 pieces, but we also earned several thousand. Yeah, you can go into people's houses and stuff. Okay, that's the port office. So, let's just go ahead to the port office. Maybe there's a quest for us to do some trading here.
I all ears.
Greetings, senors. Number four. Do you have any jobs I could take? Is there a job you require foreigners' assistance? Can I moor one of my ships for some time here? Would you like to know more about the captains who registered port authority? I was like, no jobs. I could offer you charter for my vessel for shipping cargo. Charter for yeah. Too little space in your hold. I need more capacious ship for freight. I suggest you checking at the store. The local merchant is frequently chartering vessels for small deliveries of cargo. Okay, so let's go check the merchant. I'm actually reading everything, guys. It's just that things should be a little bit more, I don't know, friendly with learning the game. Because this is not friendly at all. It's actually just downright difficult. Store. Okay, that door. This door. Okay. What do you got for me?
Whether you are a peasant, an artisan,
go to the tavern, find a man by the name of Abraham.
Anyone can find a product that suits their taste.
This blockhead sits in the tavern, not able to rob a trillion, you'll not even think it will come here. What's up but help? So I'm going to visit the tavern anyway. Alright, so let's do that, because we do want to go to the tavern, and we also still want to find out how to do some trade. So let's find the tavern. I'm assuming that's not the tavern. Could this be the tavern? This is house. I'm looking at the top right-hand corner. Okay. Are you somebody who can do trade.
Any products for any taste?
Okay, no. I don't want to buy anything from you. I just want to be commissioned for work. Where's the tavern? That's the bank. Where is the tavern? That was the store. This is the house. I hear a monkey. Oh gosh, come on, give me anything. I mean, I get that this is open world to some degree, but like, jeez. Anything at all would be great. Find the tavern, okay. I have to walk around to find it, okay. I gotta find a dude, there he is, that's probably him.
I'd like to offer you something.
Okay, maybe that's not him. Maybe you know.
We're always happy to serve our customers here, especially the ones who aren't stingy with the tips.
Okay, nope, you got nothing to say about that. Something's wrong with my memory. What does it mean? That might help me remember something. Yeah. No. So, I need to find this guy. We're at the tavern, and I don't see him anywhere.
Excuse me, I've got to get to the saloon pronto.
No. I just want...
So, whose street is it today?
I need to find whoever this dude is. Is this you?
Everything here is fair and square. The lucky man wins.
There's people here.
So, whose street is it today? After
so
a dangerous voyage, there's nothing better than a good old welcoming
shore.
This
guy told me to do something. Okay. It's gotta be this guy, right? Like, it's gotta be.
You definitely got luck on your side, sir. I just can't recall who you are.
I don't know. Maybe he's upstairs? Closed. Okay, closed then. He's definitely not here. Alright, well, I went to the tavern and I talked to everybody. This guy.
You definitely got luck on your side, sir.
I like how that talk was.
Have a seat, buddy.
Let's drink. Hey, dear. Alright, you're doing specials and what else is everything is. Oh goodness. Alright, so what we're gonna have to do is we're gonna have to try this another time. We'll just get out of here. Give up on that guy's quest. We'll see if we can figure out how to do some trade. We'll be right back and see if we can find the spot that we can pick up some items. Alright, so what we did was buy ourselves the items from that merchant over there, and we are gonna sail back out to sea here, and we're gonna basically go back out To see here. Action menu. Here, so this is how we, I guess, do our majority of our sailing. So we're going to go back around. I don't think we can sail. Yeah, we have to sail around these rocks. We'll probably damage our ship. Those pirates are chasing me pretty heavily. It's clearly a pirate city, so we're going to avoid. No, we're not going to attack that ship. Okay, the guy just basically ran aground. Alright, we're going around to Santiago again here. I mean, we have no real direction in this game right so far. Like, I mean, this is the sandbox, I guess, so that means that this is pretty open for us to just figure out what we want to do, but I am a little concerned that there is no direction. I'm hoping that the full game release will have some, but I'm not going to spend the money. Storm. Storm. I want to dock. Can we do that? I guess we can't in the middle of a storm. Okay, now we can, because this storm is officially over, or whatever, but whatever, we're in. Alright, where is the merchant here? The merchant is...
Come a little closer.
Who cares as well? It's in the future. I do not want to be my future told. I just want to sell things to people.
Hold up, Captain. What are you rushing off to?
People like me are what hold this town together. Remember that.
I need to get to the colony of Havana. Okay, sure. We already did that for you, I guess. We'll do it again.
Land has become very valuable in our day and age.
Okay, so you're useless.
People like me are what hold this town together. Remember that.
They suggest you hire a purser. Business is tricky here. We're going to find purser to create a coins for an office to work on our government. Okay, let's just get out of here. There's just too much, like, openness to this. Like, no direction whatsoever at all. I just want to sell the stuff I got. Where We're here already once before. Now I can't even find merchants. They're over here. I see them.
Stop on by. Best products in the colony. Okay, so I am not going to make any money. Yeah. Alright, well, I don't know what I'm doing, so I bought things that probably aren't going to sell. Unless I go someplace else. Well, we have a guy that wants to go to the island. Let's go back to the island. I don't know if we'll be able to in the store. Maybe we rest the day here. Go to the tavern. Circle and food, refreshing beverages, and cozy bed at your service.
Till morning. Okay. Storm seems to be over. Let's get our butt on the road here. Back to Havana. It's still storming. I slept overnight. Whatever. Oh, now it's not storming. Okay, so none of that makes any sense. Let's, I can't go to the places that are further away, so I guess I gotta sail manually. I got one guy on me that wants to go. Okay, we're about to get a battle.
I see a pennant!
I don't have a choice. Okay. Here we are, round two of trying to battle with a pirate. Launched a mine. I'd like to get out of the battle. That would be wonderful. Can I leave the battle? Alright, you know what? Forget it. We're going head on with you. We don't F around. Let's just get right within range here. He's running away. Like, people said, like, oh, you don't even know what you're doing, and you should be looking at the wind and all this other stuff. Like, yeah, but, like, can I even do anything? Like, this is just asinine.
Ready to fire!
At least I'm catching up to the guy. zigzagging, but you're not doing anything. Here's my chance. We're gonna ram you. Probably a poor choice. Okay, that did nothing. Seriously? We're like point blank range. Point blank range, and we can't hit each other? They hit me. I'm done. I'm literally done. This game is... I'm sorry, you can hate me all you want and say, oh, this is just Sea Dogs rebooted, but like, this is just bad. There is nothing good to say about this. Unless if somebody can explain something to me that I am truly, truly missing. I cannot understand anything in the lore of this game. Oh, look at that. I actually hit the ship. I actually hit it. I did like one tick of damage, though. Well, I can't be engaged in battle anymore. I gotta get going. I got a guy who wants to get to Havana. I want to get on the road. Can I not do anything unless I leave? Like, unless I get out of the battle, which I don't know how to do. I am not going to be engaged in a battle with this guy for what seems to be like hours. For nothing to change. My sails are damaged. Cannonballs went through.
Right side, ready to fire.
It's awful. It's awful. All right, forget it. I am done giving this game a chance. You guys can hate me for it. It's awful. Done.